Welcome back to K-Wing's Let's Plays and a very special 10-year anniversary on LEGO Batman 2 that released originally June 19th, 2012. Now, there is so many games coming out in June that this is the only time that we can look at the 10-year anniversary between May 31st and until about June 9th. Because there's all kinds of new games coming out by June 10th, so this is the only time that we can do this, so it's not officially the 10-year anniversary, but this will be going on the first week of June, so it makes sense. Tomorrow, the next episode of LEGO Batman 2 will be at 5 o'clock, followed by a special Ultimate Select stream on a Sonic Racing game at 8 o'clock, with another Gundam stream happening at 10:30. So, it's actually been a while since I've done LEGO Batman 2. The original idea was to look at this game on the Wii U so that Amber and I could both have separate screens. Still gonna try to do that. I even connected a Pro Controller, but I don't remember how to do any of this stuff because it's been a wicked long time. Press the start on the Wii U gamepad. New game. Oh wow, it's been quite a while. Last time we played this, look at this, 2014, 2013, 2013. So originally the Wii U version of this game was sent to us by Warner Brothers, and it came in a cookie box with decorative LEGO Batman cookies from some type of bakery in New York City. And Warner Brothers wanted us to look at this when it came out.
Industrialists are in for a treat tonight as frontrunners Bruce Wayne and Lex Luthor face off at the annual Man of the Year award ceremony. Yes, it's Gotham's very own Playboy philanthropist versus some bald guy from Metropolis. Here at Gotham City News, we're rooting for the home team. Go Bruce!
Subtitles on in a few minutes. I can't really do that during the cutscene just yet. So, just bear in mind.
Lex, I'm surprised you took time away from the presidential campaign and came all the way to Gotham City for this.
Oh, dear lady, as a nominee, it's my pleasure and privilege to be here. Especially if you win.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've all been waiting for, this year's Man of the Year Award goes to Bruce Wayne.
Next year.
Never liked that Joker. It just sounds like somebody they got that works at Traveler's Tales or something.
Who has been there for you?
Welcome back to K-Wing's Let's Plays and a very special 10-year anniversary on LEGO Batman 2 that released originally June 19th, 2012. Now, there is so many games coming out in June that this is the only time that we can look at the 10-year anniversary between May 31st and until about June 9th. Because there's all kinds of new games coming out by June 10th, so this is the only time that we can do this, so it's not officially the 10-year anniversary, but this will be going on the first week of June, so it makes sense. Tomorrow, the next episode of LEGO Batman 2 will be at 5 o'clock, followed by a special Ultimate Select stream on a Sonic Racing game at 8 o'clock, with another Gundam stream happening at 10:30. So, it's actually been a while since I've done LEGO Batman 2. The original idea was to look at this game on the Wii U so that Amber and I could both have separate screens. Still gonna try to do that. I even connected a Pro Controller, but I don't remember how to do any of this stuff because it's been It's been a wicked long time. Press the start on the Wii U gamepad. New game. Oh wow, it's been quite a while. Last time we played this, look at this. 2014, 2013, 2013. So originally the Wii U version of this game was sent to us by Warner Brothers, and it came in a cookie box with decorative Lego Batman cookies from some type of bakery in New York City. And Warner Brothers wanted us to look at this when it came out.
Industrialists are in for a treat tonight as front runners Bruce Wayne and Lex Luthor face off at the annual Man of the Year award ceremony. Yes, it's Gotham's very own Playboy philanthropist versus some bald guy from Metropolis. Here at Gotham City News, we're rooting for the home team. Go Bruce!
Okay, let's bring it back, memories. Captains. Oh, you mean subtitles? I'll put subtitles on in a few minutes. I can't really do that during the cutscene just yet. So, just bear in mind.
Lex, I'm surprised you took time away from the presidential campaign and came all the way to Gotham City for this.
Oh, dear lady, as a nominee, it's my pleasure and privilege to be here. Especially if you win.
Yeah, one more time.
And ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've all been waiting for, this year's Man of the Year Award goes to Bruce Wayne.
Next year.
Just sounds like somebody they got that works at Traveler's Tales or something.
Who has been there for you? One man who has made it his mission to improve the lives of people around him. He has remodeled our buildings, helped keep our banks free of unnecessary clutter.
This was an original story.
No thanks.
Clancy Brown is the only really famous guy in this game.
I didn't want to shake hands. I want your watch. Nice running into you. Let's do it again sometime.
Oh, we will.
What a night. Such an honor. Words fail me. I'm speechless. Who am I kidding? When am I ever speechless? And what a thrill to finally see myself on the big screen. Look at that face. It's like, what's he gonna say? What's going to come out of that mouth of his?
That.
Sorry, wipe that grin off your face, Joker.
You're not sorry. I'm sorry at all. Come and get me!
Okay, I actually don't remember how to play two players with this. But we are going to put the subtitles on. And then I guess I'll have to read
about how to play two players? Vibrations, hand visual options, screen TV to gamepad, split mode dynamic, fixed vertical screen each, split screen mode each. What was that? But unless they're saying that you can't use the Wii U gamepad at all, or this thing, it's not letting them. Connect a Wiimote. Oh, okay. That's going to be more complex. So basically, tomorrow I need to configure a Wiimote to work with this Wii U, and then we'll be able to share screens, or, you know, each other own screen thing. So you could not use a Wii U gamepad for this. That's weird. Did I complain about that originally, you guys? Because... I mean, I did play through one of the LEGO games on a Wii controller, so maybe it was this one. Oh well. So tonight, we'll be doing Theatrical Pursuit, a lot of the story that we can, and then tomorrow will be two-player, because it's going to take too long to get it to work. Because we have to, you guys remember how to sync up Wii controllers and stuff like that. It takes a while. Whereas today, you know, it's very easy to connect the controller to the Switch. It takes, like, literally 30 seconds. The Wii, not so much. Because sometimes the little red button on the back doesn't recognize if you pressed it.
Alright, thank you for the super chat this side, this side.
You stay away from Mr. J!
The super chat said, any thoughts on Joe Quesada leaving Marvel? Don't know who that is.
Not familiar with that guy, sorry.
Thank you for the super chat. This side, I really appreciate that.
Clowns. Oh, that's right, I can grab people. Boom. Now, I believe the Wii U version of this game could not use the DLC that was on PlayStation 3, so Robin and Shazam. Or sorry, Nightwing and Shazam will be in our showcase. And also, we can't really look at the original PS3 build because, for reasons, like our original PS3 got messed up, so we lost the DLC anyway for Nightwing. But if you guys ever need to look at the what the original LEGO Batman was, we have a link to the playlists where you can go and enjoy all the old stuff whenever you want.
Sons of Gaming says no co-op today, sad face.
Sorry, I didn't know, guys. Amber knows that I charged the Wii U gamepad, so it would be ready. So I didn't know that we couldn't do that. Excuse me, what? Oh, that's a safe one. Yes. And the orchestra is playing. I love this scene because they're like playing like the famous song. That's Riddler. We have to break all the instruments.
Oh, right. They're being the orchestra people to Danny Elfman.
Yep.
His theme song. Yep. Thank you very much for the super chat. This side. I don't really know Marvel writers at all. Like, we haven't really watched Marvel since, like, One More Day. We haven't looked at them, read Marvel comics since then.
Correct.
So, we don't really read Marvel. We're DC people.
Mm-hmm. That's a cartoon voice actor. That might be Tom Kenny. I don't know. I'm gonna let them keep playing because it's kind of cool. Usually, you know, back in the day, we break everything, so. Da, 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 da. Yeah. Boom, boom. Thoughts on Chip Zdarsky being the new Batman writer? I don't have any thoughts. I'm not familiar with his work. The Batman stuff, they always ask Batman related questions and Batman stuff. I also I did promote about this on the O1 channel as well. I didn't get to do it on my O1 Twitter, but I did Kiwings Let's Plays Facebook, did community posts on both our channels, and I shared the thumbnail design last night with people. Okay, so then I'm gonna grapple over here.
One more day, more like one worse day. Definitely Sons of Gaming. Sorry guys, I'm a little out of it. I just had a it's pretty hot outside, so just, thank you for the super chat, Oscar. I really appreciate that. Thank you so much.
It feels weird playing this on the Wii U gamepad.
This side says Joe Quesada was the head of Marvel Comics and was most likely forced out.
Okay. Well, it's, I mean, I don't really see why he would be forced out, though, because Marvel has been putting out some very interesting comics the past, like, 10 years. Like, Marvel went crazy before DC Comics went down the crazy train. So, I mean, Joe was kind of their people, so I don't really understand what's happening. But, okay. Alright, so we're in...
Oh, it's Inhuman in New Jersey? Oh, wow, Natty. Hello, Natty. How
oh, that's right,
going?
Natty's in Jersey. Gotham has to remind you of New Jersey a little bit there, Natty.
Yeah, Blackwing is saying Luke doesn't really read today's Marvel and DC comics. Yeah. I mean, like, I don't know, maybe Luke reads some Flash comics.
Just the Nightwing run.
But, yep.
But I don't love everything about the Nightwing run. It's okay. I mean, it's still not anything compared to Chuck Dixon's run of Nightwing in the 90s. It's okay. I mean, I guess it's worth, like, you know, reading month to month.
Oh, wow, it's 60 degrees in Lowell, Massachusetts. Oh, Luke would love that. Richard.
It has to do with the humidity, like, the stuff from the ocean. Like, it keeps the temperature kind of regulated, whereas in the Midwest and in Pennsylvania and stuff like that, it's kind of in the valley stuff, it gets wicked hot. Tomorrow it's supposed to be 100 degrees.
Tomorrow. Basically, I'm in kind of a bad mood because I wanted some iced coffee before we started. I wanted to be in a good mood for the video, but I ordered iced coffee and then they wouldn't send it unless I ordered a sandwich with it because it had to be $10 or more. So I got the sandwich and two iced coffees so I got plenty of energy. And then the girl comes to the door, and literally, we're in the pandemic, so I'm trying not to touch anyone. I'm upstairs, she's outside, and literally makes Luke open the door and hand it to him, and then...
Yeah, she was going to walk off with the food, like, oh, there's nobody home.
It's why would she walk off?
She knocked on the door, and she didn't identify who she was. She rang the doorbell and said, who is this? No reply. And then she was like, oh, she says there is somebody home. I'm just thinking, why didn't you say you were DoorDash? Yes. It's like, I'm not going to open the door randomly at night to see who's at my door.
Right. And when you say, like, who is it, why would you not answer?
Yeah, you need to identify.
And then, like, and then Luke was like, is this all there is? And then she just gave me the stupid sandwich that I got, which I didn't even want, so I could get my coffee. And that was the whole point. And...
Yep.
And they may or may not have made me buy a $10, like, gift card on accident, like, as part of their weird app. And I thought I was using it to pay for it, but my gift card just disappeared. So I was like, I spent $30 on coffee, so I'm just, like, so annoyed. And the coffee that never came. Like, it said it was going to be here tomorrow, and then she randomly showed up today with just a sandwich, no coffee. I was just so frustrated. didn't even get a chance to order Luke his food, which he needed. So he's eating nothing.
I've had cereal and Amber
she
ordered pizza.
Eaten anything.
And I'll have.
No, you didn't get a chance to eat anything.
I'll have pizza later tonight,
I'm
probably.
So, I'm just so annoyed. Like, it's just the most annoying thing. Like, I could not be more frustrated.
It's been a rough 24 hours.
No, I haven't got a refund because
they don't give a refund.
It wasn't through DoorDash. I got it through the website, and then I called the actual. I got it through the gas station actually that makes food and sends it, and I called them and I said, "Is my order?" They said my order wasn't even in the system, but they still charged me.
Mm-hmm.
And I have no idea which, because there's several gas stations around here. And I went to every single Dunkin' Donuts today. They were all closed. And I went to McDonald's. They had no iced coffee. So I had no coffee. I was just trying to get a quick coffee today. I've been to 3 or 4 stores today. None of them had it. And then I ended up paying $30 for no. I ordered 2 coffees and a sandwich. And the sandwich came without the coffee. Literally, I honestly feel as though some dark force is trying to kill me today. Because I'm literally going to lose it. Like, the fact that she just, like, disrespected my husband at the door, really, it's like, good thing I wasn't there, because I would have, like, been in some kind of fist fight, because I'm so annoyed.
Fist fight?
Also, if there's a $10 minimum, how would a small chicken sandwich be $10 from a gas station? The answer is, it wouldn't. So that means that there was obviously something missing from my order. 2 giant coffees, which was the main part of my order.
Yeah.
Which never came. No, I won't get a refund for anything.
Oh.
I tried to figure out where my gift card was. It was gone. And it said it wouldn't take my card. So it was like, oh, it won't take a card. Do you want to put money on your account by ordering a gift card and then paying with that? It's like, I guess you're forcing me to. So, okay. Then I get the $10 gift card and it disappears. And then, in addition to that, it's like, oh my god.
But wait, your card worked because you were able to order pizza and the other stuff.
Yeah,
so
I know!
That's weird.
Yeah, that's what I told you. Today is cursed. That's what I'm saying.
Well, we did lose our secondary income yesterday, so everything has felt kind of wonky today.
That's what I'm saying. It
I
doesn't...
woke up with a nosebleed today, so it was kind of like, yeah, today's cursed. Basically. I'm looking forward to Gundam tonight because I get to blow stuff up. The explosions are very therapeutic.
That's the weird thing is I was doing everything I could to save money and then I end up being overcharged. I might as well have bought, what could I have bought with $30? I could have gotten, I don't know, a nice chair, a fancy extravagant tea. I could have gotten V-Bucks. I could have, instead I got a coffee that doesn't exist.
Yeah.
Oh! So frustrating.
Oh, that's right. I can't beat those people up. I was like, can I beat the people exiting the theater? It's like, no. No, I cannot. Oh, man. So, our poll for everybody's favorite Lego game, it looks like Lego Batman 2 crushed it, which I'm not even, yeah, there's no doubt in my mind. But, I mean, if I was Warner Brothers, easily, like, this year or last year would have been the perfect time for a Lego Batman collection. It's been 10 years. There's been Lego Marvel collections. There's still no Lego Batman. Like, you could easily put Lego Batman 1-3 on a collection, but no.
I could call and complain, but the only person that picked up the phone is a nice person that tried to help me.
Yeah.
I don't really want to complain to them because they were kind, but the person that came to the door was an absolute jerk.
Well, I'll tell you the difference
literally,
between...
if I had the ability to get them fired today, and someone asked me how was their service, I would be like, please fire them now. I'm so angry. Yeah, what were you
going to
say?
Well, here's the difference. When I asked to say, who was this when the pizza guy came, you know what the pizza guy said?
Pizza
guy.
Yeah, exactly. Like, why would you not respond?
Exactly. I was like,
literally, they were going to take the only, like, 1/4 of the order that they actually brought and leave with it and pretend like we weren't. Why would you not leave the food at the door?
There's more to the story, though. Like, she was actually on the phone talking to either her boyfriend or a friend, and she was, like, not really paying attention. Like, when she came to our address, she was like, does Abby live here? I'm like, I'm sorry, who? She says, then she said the right address, kind of, and I was like, Amber.
I honestly think she did. I think she went to the gas station thing, picked she was... I'm not trying to be rude, but her IQ is so below negative 1 million that she couldn't read on the little paper that I needed my iced coffee. Maybe everyone as stupid as her should go into a little farm and they should just live there and let the rest of us live in peace without those people.
Get bent on a farm.
No, no offense. But like, if you can't read in order, then...
We weren't able to showcase it like this because, you know, the technology just wasn't there. In 2012, we were using a Hopage HD capture thing at 720p was the highest resolution it could do at 30 frames per second. So we are recording at 1080p, high res, 60 frames per second. So, I mean, it's got to look pretty decent, like, online.
Yeah, like, more decent than it was last time.
Well, yeah, I mean, the last time we probably played through this game was almost 10 years ago. 9 years ago. 9 years ago.
And then after I made my order, they're like, good.
All sales
are
fine.
They're like, look at this. I tried to click on, you know, like, oh, like, try to, like, be like, hey, I didn't get this, but there was no customer service on the website at all. Mm-hmm. There's no link for it. There's no phone number to call. Nothing. You can't even, like, type and go, something's wrong with my order. You can't leave a bad score. Nothing. They don't even have a score.
Nope.
But they did give me a message like, you won, like, $1 off a small fry. Like, great. You charged me $30 for nothing, and I get $1 off a small fry, which I will get. Let's see. I'll get that 1 week from never.
All right. So, anyway, let's ask the chat. What is your guys' favorite memory of LEGO Batman 2? Hard to believe the game is 10 years old now, but what game, like, what do you remember the most about this game? Was it the free roaming? Was it the story? Like, I will always remember the story for this, and also the free roaming. The free roaming is really fun. Like, it was handled so well. Alright, so that's the end of this chapter. Batman makes the little glidey thing, and then down he goes! That's Troy Baker playing Batman, of course. Oh my goodness.
She could have stolen it.
No, I don't think she stole it.
I mean...
Now this, on my other channel, I would have loved to stream like this as like an ending screen with the rain, like, and the bat symbol there, and then you have like, you know, next video, subscribe, and stuff like that. That to me would be a cool graphic. Like, I would love that. But of course, playing the Batman theme would be bad. And, just a fun reminder, people, thank you so much for the super chats, because this video will be demonetized by Warner Brothers, Warner Music Group.
Thank you very much for the super chat.
Thank you for the tips. So we earned $11 for this stream. Thank you.
It was bad because I wanted to get something for Luke, and I was trying to save money. By the time I ruined that, I really wanted to get you something else, and you didn't let me get you anything.
I'm sorry. I know. I don't want anything from you. I want to enjoy the game with you. I'm sorry you can't play, but I have to set up a Wii controller for tomorrow. Which I believe I have batteries still here in the house for when we did. Because also, we are going to be doing that after Mario and Luigi ends. There will be a stream of that tennis thing. Uh-oh, what's going on? Back computer offline? What do you mean back computer offline? Oh, I have to press B to jump. jump. Alfred is gonna have me do a glide.
Oh, you can glide across the whole city.
Not right now, though. That's kind of my glide.
Whee!
They were cute in this. I think they should make a Lego Batman 4 like this again. People want another free-roaming Lego game with Batman characters. It works better.
These actually look like Legos. Dude. Like, the Batman, the Lego movie does not look like a Lego.
No, I never said it. Lego.
Like, I know, but they make all the Lego games now like CGI Lego people that have moved. Like, these actually look like Legos wandering around.
Yeah, they do.
Like, these look like you could be playing with these in your basement as, like, real Legos. Like, it just looks more real. I don't like, the Star Wars and Marvel and stuff like this, Legos, like, Lego games, they look too refined. It doesn't even look like Legos anymore.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you for the super chat, Meadow Wolf says. Oh, yeah, thank you for the super chat, said, I'm excited for your stream tomorrow, too, Later Gator Games. Thank you so much.
Yes, Later Gator Games tomorrow. What's the Sonic game again? Is it Sonic Transform Racing or Sonic Racing?
Mm-hmm.
Like, I don't remember which, because there was a couple Sonic Racing games. There's been a few. I came up here to gather subs. Okay.
Wow.
Oh,
wow. Wow.
What? What's wow? Does it have to do with your coffee?
What? No, it says that you should wear a mask when they're approaching, yet they weren't wearing one.
I was in my house!
It says two items were delivered to my door, which is untrue.
Why weren't they wearing a mask?
I'm gonna respond to them.
Why were they even there? What?
We only got one item.
Superhero thingy. We only got one item.
You're missing two large coffees.
And she didn't wear a mask. There was no large coffees. The person didn't identify themselves when they rang the doorbell. They didn't wear a mask. And we're getting the lecture? Are you serious? Thank you so much for upgrading the superhero. You get the John Stewart jet. Superhero upgrade. Sweet.
Hey, superhero, thank you, country girl. Thank you so much. It's Team Sonic Racing, Luke, says Later Gator.
Team Sonic Racing.
Metal Wolf says, me and my sister love everything you two upload. We just have fun watching the game. Is it okay if she watches the stream?
I don't care.
The stream is for all ages, definitely. Thank you so much for the super chat, Metal Wolf. Thank you so much for watching. I mean, we don't swear anything. The only thing I'm just, like,
our content,
I'm kind of angry about
everything.
The coffee, but... I'm
angry that they gave us a lecture. Please wear a mask when we approach your house. You wear a mask. Why would we in our own house, and I didn't even come outside? Yeah. I stuck my hand out and was halfway behind the door.
Luke, I think that we should call them or something. Because I think we need to get our aggression out.
No, I'm not yelling at somebody randomly, but out there, our DoorDash driver lectured us.
No, they didn't. It was an automated message.
Oh, okay.
My gosh, Luke, you're getting also the person delivering it was not wearing a mask. I'm writing this in response to my text.
Yeah. And they didn't give us all our items. Well, let's...
One more thing, sir.
Come, Robin. Acrobat suits. What exactly? What does he have left to do? One more. Find a way to activate the terminal. I don't remember. It's been so long. One more thing, sir. One more thing. Oh, Robin. Go near your little acrobat ball thing. Yeah, there you go. Dun, 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 dun. There we go, now I remember. Boom. Hey, Batman. Build. Why are you not building?
phone the entire time. I will not be ordering from your site again. I don't even know if I really went to anyone or not, but I just respond.
I mean, it's funny.
I feel better.
The Robin copter looks so gaudy, though. I mean, look at that. I mean, who would... Why? It's like, I understand they were trying to sell toys, but this is like a giant Target. Red and yellow. It should be the Batcopter. It should be all black.
Well, actually, you could complain to DoorDash. I'm going to. I'm going to be one of those.
This was the fifth annual Man of the Year ceremony to be held in Gotham, but only the second to be brought to a premature end by a rampaging gang of costumed villains.
Oh yeah, the Batboat sequence. Oh yeah, this has a shark. Wait, does it crash? Seriously, Robin?
Oh no, it's my favorite. One of my favorite levels.
Yeah.
It's where Robin has to build stuff.
Yep. Who knew that a searchlight, or rather a floodlight, could be so powerful to blind the boy wonder?
It's too bad we don't have two player today.
I know.
Yeah, sorry guys, I'm just in a...
No, it's not.
Right mood.
Flashing objects and batarangs. I'll try, I can throw people in this one.
Thank you guys for the super chats, really appreciate that. Thank you guys so much.
My gosh. I'm sorry, I'm just thinking the audacity of a lecture. Seriously. That's just messed up.
Do you want me to stop the stream? We can do this in an hour.
No, I'm good.
That's why I wanted to take care of this before the stream. You just started streaming.
I know.
Yeah, I know. And then you... I'm like literally upset on the stream to the point where I can't say hello to anyone.
I'm saying hello to quite a few people.
Now, after I ruined the entire stream by talking about something that I wanted to talk about before the stream.
Everybody's fine.
No, people
are, yes, they are. It's like 190 people. They're having a great time.
One single person is having a great time.
If you guys are having a, or if you're entertained and having a good time, leave a smiley face just now, or a smiley face emote, or members, I want to see KY heart emotes.
I don't see any emotes.
It takes 10 seconds. Members, use the KY heart emote. Non-members, use a smiley face to show Amber your love.
What?
Yeah. That's what I want to see. Are you not entertained? Aha! Yeah. Okay, there's tons of emotes, Amber. A flood of emotes are coming! There's a flood!
The heart emotes are taking over the chat!
Oh my gosh!
Oh!
So many emotes. Okay, you don't have to do that the whole stream. It was just to prove a point to Amber.
I'm just annoyed because it's like now, on our anniversary, I'll just have to eat air because I wasted all.
No.
It never came.
No, it's exempt. Don't worry about it. Yes. It is exempt.
What's exempt? All right, I'll just tell my my rent or company, like...
I already paid rent.
Not next month, though.
I did pay. I paid 2 months rent. So, yeah. I'm getting new Chinese food on our anniversary.
I'm not having any. I already had coffee that didn't come.
I'm stuffed.
I'm stuffed.
There will be Chinese food in the house if you want to have it on your anniversary. I'm eating it on our anniversary, so.
I'm not, because I already ate my $30 of air for the week.
Okay. Alright, guys, you can stop with the love and support of emotes now. That's a lot.
Oh, wow. Did you know there's a place around here that sells bubble tea?
You just made my eye twitch. Out of my face, fool. Man, I miss throwing people. It was so fun. Alright. One more thing, sir. See, this isn't annoying, like, in later games, you always have people saying, like, especially Jarvis in that, what was the name of that game? The Marvel Avengers game. He's always like, there's something nearby. Like, every once in a while, the Alfred will pop up and remind you with something. If he really thinks you're lost, he'll say, one more thing, sir. But he says it so quick that it's not annoying. It's like, okay. It's just letting you know that, you know, you need to do something to leave here. And it's like, okay. Also, did you notice how in the background, Joker's just driving around in his boat waiting for Batman? Isn't that weird? Like, he could have left at any time, but he's like, he wants to chase Batman.
That's weird.
Yeah, he's got issues.
I mean, I don't know. I just feel like the Joker and Batman, their story just keeps getting more and more dark. Like, I just like it. Honestly, I kind of like the Joker from the 60s better because he's just like goofy and stuff. Like, the Mark Hamill Joker is too crazy.
The Adam West Joker tried to kill people.
Tried to kill people, but...
Well, they couldn't. Well, actually, no. I think they might actually... There were people that died in the Adam West show.
Mm-hmm.
The first season, there were a lot of people who died.